Greetings, Raven. The turmoil in Kuamar has allowed different threats to surface. The Zaza criminal enterprise has a new head, Mahmoud Zaza. It seems that eliminating his brother, Antoine, didn't curtail the clan's activities. Their current base of operations is in the ruins of an ancient temple. Mahmoud is supplementing their opium dealing by selling arms to terror groups and rogue governments. We may have ignored this, but now he's moving beyond trading conventional arms into developing weapons of mass destruction. Zaza has secured the services of Irina Volkova, a Russian scientist and former head of the GRU's chemical weapons program. You must eliminate both Zaza and Volkova. In addition, we need the research notes stored on her laptop. Our informant inside her team has recordings of conversations and other evidence too. Secure his cell phone. Make sure the informant isn't harmed. We need him for a debrief. He's already flagged that Volkova has commenced live testing. She ordered her team to poison the water supply in the village of Basinka, causing multiple civilian deaths. Collect tissue from the victims along with samples of the water. It will help determine the potency of the nerve agent she used. Watch your six, Raven. Stay sharp.
I'm on the ground, commencing recon.
Those canyons are riddled with hostiles. Proceed with caution. Zaza's exact location is unclear. He normally patrols with a close protection detail, and Volkova will be close to her lab equipment. Eliminate them in whatever order you see fit.
Control, I'm hearing explosions. Do you have other operatives in the area?
Negative, Raven. They may be testing ordnance, or it's a training exercise.
I'm at the Oasis. Your intel was right.
Confirmed. That's Zaza's current supply hub. Our spy uploaded some tracking code onto Volkova's laptop. It's pinging from that location.
Do you have exact coordinates? Shit, I have company. Need to move.
It's color. Order. Taste. One drop on your skin and you're done.
That's what nothing is.
Something that can kill you that you can't even see? It scares the shit out of me.
Thank you.
Control, I have the data from Volkova's laptop.
Good work, Raven. I've marked safe exit points on your map, should you choose to exfiltrate now. Happy you returned to clean up those loose ends, Raven.
Well, the pay is good, after all. And I do enjoy working with you.
Easy now, I might tear up.
I wonder where those missing bodies are.
Outside the village, if we're lucky. You can harvest their tissue samples more safely.
Damn, that's never a pretty sight. Control, all tissue samples are secured.
Solid copy. Exit the area. Raven, move on to the field lab. It's near the river.
Roger that. I'll locate the water samples.
Precisely.
Thank you.
Could be a way in.
Raven, we have an intercept on Volkova's sat phone. Patching you in.
Are we still testing the water?
Every hour, on the hour.
To see how quickly the organophosphate dissipates?
Exactly. Buyers will want to know how long traces are detectable. In the water. And in the human body.
In case of an autopsy.
Yes, though the nerve agent itself may not be detectable. An excessive accumulation of acetylcholine in the muscles can also be an indication.
control. Samples are secured.
Careful you don't break them. I'd hate to lose my best operative. Exfiltrate when you're ready. Locations marked on your map should be safe.
Control. I guess we didn't completely fix the problems here.
In Kumar? No. The region is complex and full of individuals who'll exploit any advantage they see.
Like Zarza and Volkova.
Exactly. And plenty of innocents have paid the price for their ambition.
What motivates someone to create a chemical weapon?
Who knows? Perhaps a combination of hubris and pride, and a disregard of consequences.
It's a pity they can't put their intelligence to better use.
Well, science has advanced mankind pretty far, but it can't change our basic nature.
That entry point is well defended.
The surrounding hills are honeycombed with old tunnels. There might be an easier way in.
Zarza is tearing one off his man down there.
This could get interesting.
Well, he executed him.
Seems you don't get to fail Zarza twice.
The other soldiers. Point them out.
Not far. Over there.
Damn, you gave those boys up fast.
Zarza is down, but it wasn't...
Smoothly executed, Raven. As always, I'll wait for an update from the exfiltration location.
I've found the main lab.
Your primary objective is the data contained on the informant's phone.
Understood.
Avoid enemy engagement if possible. I want our spy alive for a debrief later.
The cell phone.
Good. Now get out of there. I've marked the exfiltration locations to your map.
Thank you.
synthesizers out there.
Why is Volkova slumming it with Zarza?
Apparently her research methodology was too extreme for the Russians.
In what way?
Live subject testing. Even the GRU has its limits.
Mahmoud is dead.
What? The butcher?
So there's no reason not to tell me about the weapon.
Go to hell!
You first. Volkova won't be running any more tests.
That's another name crossed off. All contracts done. Exfiltrate to finish the mission.